drummer stroke drum teacher from England. What I want to do today is just show you some basic Latin drumming. Very basic stuff, but if you, I teach drums and some of my students are just confused about how they can play a Latin tune. Now obviously if you want to get into it in detail, get an incredible book like that by Ed Urib, which is unbelievable. That goes in, we're just going to skim the surface. So you need firstly to learn the clave. The clave rhythm is the way that the music goes. So we're just going to look at a simple one today. It's called a 2-3 son clave, and it comes in off on the offbeat. So it goes like this: 1 2 3 4, 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3. Now I'm going to go to the drum kit now and play it along to a Latin track. Get your stick and play along with me, okay? Four. The bass drum part, that like the way I'm going to show you, it's called a tumbao, which is the bass line, and the bass line basically goes gumba gumba. So we use like words, Dr. Monday, Dr. Monday. That makes sense. So you tap the hi-hat, Dr. Monday, bass drums. You get the idea. I'm going to go to the drums now and play the tumbao.
2 3 4.
We have the cascara. Now the cascara, I'm going to explain it in everyday words. So if you follow this, pick your drumsticks up and do it with me. The first word is a day of the week, Monday, Monday. The next word is like, if you pull up any kind of sweater you pull over your head, it's called a pullover, pullover. So we've got Monday, pullover. Next English word is blackcurrant, blackcurrant. So far we've got Monday, pullover, blackcurrant. Then we have pull over again, but we don't play the pull. Pull over. I know that sounds confusing, but get your sticks, tap along with me. 2 3 4. Monday, pull over, blackcurrant, pull over. Monday, pull over, blackcurrant, pull over. So I'm going to go to the drums now and play the cascara with the music. So why don't you sort of tap along with me? Right now.
1 2 3 4.
Next step, I'm going to play the clave and the tumbao only, without the cascara. So let's go and watch me do that on the drums.
1 2 3 4.
Together. So I'd be doing the cascara on the cowbell, I'd be doing the clave on the rim click, and obviously the tumbao on the bass drum. So let's go and play that to
two,
the music.
3 4.
Playing this stuff, and I've been working on it for years, is to play left foot clave. So I've got a cowbell to my left and I play it with my left foot. I'm going to play a cascara and then I'm going to sort of play a rhythm, and it's a kind of like a mambo rhythm. So come on, check it out. same rhythm with the music. So it all starts to make. Solo against the left foot clave. This takes a little bit of practice. The drummers that inspired me for this was Horacio Hernandez and Akira Jimbo. So what I'm going to do that, and now obviously what you need to do is listen to some Latin music. That's how you're going to learn to play it. So I would recommend Tito Puente. Jot that down. And I would also recommend Ray Barreto. Ray's stuff is incredible. It's got some beautiful Latin stuff. So go and check those artists out. Go on Spotify or whatever it is. Hopefully this little lesson gave you a little bit of insight into Latin music. But again, it's just the beginnings of learning it. So if you want to know more about me, go on my website, www.tonycannelli.com.